paid your fine.
Oh, well, so you finally come to your senses, huh? And you, Marshal, maybe this will learn you not to interfere between a man and his wife from now on.
Here's your receipt. Here's your gun. Get out of here.
Sell that brooch?
Yes, I sold it.
Well, it's about time. Why'd you let me lay in there a whole 9 days first?
I couldn't get up, Sam. I ain't been well.
That's no excuse. You ain't being smart with me, are you?
No. No, Sam, I ain't being smart with you.
Then you just watch what you're saying.
Ain't you done no thinking, Sam? You had 9 days. Ain't you sorry at all for what you done to me?
You keep your mouth shut or I'll knock it sideways. And just to remember what I done to you ain't nothing to what'll happen to you if you try law on against me again.
You'd beat me again? Is that what you're trying to say, Sam?
I beat you twice a day, you don't toe the line. I may even throw you clean off the place. I can't see much reason to keep somebody around as ugly and busted up as you.
Then it's still the same. And it'll go on being the same. You haven't changed a bit.
What are you talking about? Why should I change?
I just hoped for it was all, Sam. The last little piece of hope I had.
Oh, why don't you stop whining? Did you bring the wagon?
Yes.
Well, go get in it. I'll be along after I've had a drink or two. I got mighty dry sitting in that cell. How much you get for the brooch?
Not a whole lot. Oh,
thanks. What's the matter with you? Pointing the gun at your own husband.
I'm just as strong as you are now, Sam. And I ain't a bit afraid.
I'll make you afraid, woman. I'll beat you till you wish you was dead.
You've done that, Sam. Lots of times.
Give me that gun.
Suffer no more. You can't hurt me ever again.
I'm sorry, Mrs. Lagan.